Your Majesties, ladies and gentlemen, I take this opportunity from the stage of this prestigious opera house, in front of the kings, in front of all the authorities, to send a message that certainly was a message that Birgit Nilsson sent in all the years of her musical life. Let's help the new generations towards good future, and one of the weapons is music and culture. Grazie. Thank you.